Hey, 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 it's me, Tiffany the Budgetnista. I teach women like you how to master your money and live a richer life. Did you know that a reliable car can not only save you money, but make you money? Let's talk about it. Let's start with the obvious. If you have a car that needs a lot of maintenance, it's costing you a lot of money. A reliable car is not gonna have you in with the mechanic all the time. I can remember when I had a Hooptie not too long ago, and I felt like I was spending so much money at the mechanic that I might as well get myself another car. So I finally did. That car that I have now, I use that car as a speaker to make money. Yes, if you own a business where you can use your car to actually put money in your pocket, that's an awesome dual use of your car. A friend of mine is a caterer and she uses her car to transport her food and to reach out to her catering clients. So those are two ways that you can use your reliable car to both save and make you money. When people think about reliable cars, they tend to think about new cars, but that's not the only type of car out there. There's a car called a certified pre-owned vehicle. Certified pre-owned vehicles are a great way to get a reliable car, but not at the new car price. So there you have it, ways that you can save and make money with your reliable car. Happy driving!